Me and my dad were together almost every day. One of the most difficult times in my life was when my dad was gonna pass away from diabetes. Seeing what he went through and how much of a struggle that he had and all of the suffering that he did before he passed away, it was hard for me, and I knew I was heading down the same road. I don't want that to happen to me, and I didn't want my kids to go through something like that. I said to myself, I have to do something. I have to do, otherwise I won't see them at the age of 10 years old. Every diet that I tried just got more and more discouraging, only because it just wasn't working. But I knew I had to do what I had to do.
Frank showed up to my office with his wife, and really they just came to learn about the operations and know what's out there and what can we do and what expectations. And when I talked to him and his wife, they really listened and they took in everything all of us had to say. He had a sleeve, which is essentially what we do is we remove about 2/3 of the stomach and we turn the stomach into a long skinny tube. And really it just lets you live your life the way you're living it now, but you don't feel the same hunger, you don't want to eat as much, it changes your palate per se.
In any surgical treatment, you cure the disease by directly operating on the organ, but in bariatric surgery, you actually cure the disease by changing patients' behavior.
Bariatric surgery, you know, I can't do it all myself. We have a big team here, nutritionists, nurse practitioners, other support staff that really play into taking care of all the problems associated with obesity. The surgery is 10% of this. 90% of this is everything else we do.
We are their coaches. We help them to succeed. We help them to get through the Olympics of losing weight.
It was like having my own weight loss team of specialists at my side the whole time. I could call them up whenever I wanted to, any questions. I think I must have called Meredith about 1,000 times.
Frank is so happy. He's done fabulous. He has a very active job. He would be exhausted at the end of the day. And now he's like a different person. He said he has so much energy. He feels so alive.
He did everything we asked him to a T, and then he's kind of become one of my model patients.
First couple weeks after surgery, I started feeling the difference already, and I was able to move around a lot more and just start living life again.
You're just not treating one disease process, but having to see a lot of disease processes go along the way of losing weight, such as high blood pressure, sleep apnea, diabetes, heart disease, all in one surgery. I think it's a phenomenal experience.
So it's been a little over a year. I lost 210 pounds. I'm my daughter's soccer coach. I'm gonna be teaching a bunch of 7-year-olds how to play soccer.
Frank had high cholesterol. And now, after checking his blood work, his cholesterol levels went down. His sleep apnea went away.
You know, the last time that I saw him, he had just dropped by the office to tell us how he's doing. And he's a new person. He's doing so much more than he used to do. He's more involved with his kids. His wife and him are happier. I mean, it's made such a difference in his productivity and his life. He's why we do this.
The kids are my whole life. I did everything for them. I just want to make sure that they have a good life and they got to enjoy me while I was around. To this day, it's definitely been the best thing I ever did. My dad. I think if he'd seen me now, he wouldn't even know me. He would be very proud of me.